How to test a car battery to see if it is bad. Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test a car battery with a multimeter. Some signs that your car battery may be bad are slow engine crank, a clicking sound when you start the car, or headlights are dim or flickering. On the battery, the positive terminal has the red cover, and the negative terminal has the black cover. Pull open the red cover so you can insert the probe. Turn the dial on the multimeter to the voltage setting, indicated by the V symbol with a line above it. Insert the red probe lead to the positive terminal, and the black probe lead to the negative terminal. When the engine is turned off, a fully charged car battery will show a voltage reading of 12.6 volts. We're getting 12.5 volts, so it's still acceptable. Next, we want to check for cold cranking amps. To do that, we start the engine and notice where the voltage drops. If the battery goes below 10 volts, it is bad. When the car is running, you should see the voltage between 13.5 and 14.5 volts. We're getting around this range, so the battery is still good. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test a car battery with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.